I love to think of things I hate in moments of malicious. I hate people who sit up straight and use to smirk about their date, and the dates who smirk no less. I hate children who clutch and whine, and the arrogant virtuous war, and critical connoisseurs of wine, and everything that is polished to rhyme, and art and literature. I hate women and I hate